This is brand new. A gunman pumped more than 20 bullets into a police patrol car in the Lehigh Valley, and that vehicle had a mannequin police officer inside. The shooting happened just off of Route 248 in Upper Nazareth Township, Northampton County, on Wednesday night. Witnesses tell police the gunman then took the dummy and threw it across the road before running away. Police say they parked the squad car there to deter speeding drivers. The vehicle has extensive damage.